another day, another video. If you saw, I ordered from Fashion Nova and none of the outfits really fit, so I repurchased everything in a different size. So let me open up the bag. Okay, so the four items are the Naydine sweater, midi dress, and magenta. I had a large, but that felt too big, so I bought a medium. Then I have the first and last midi dress in royal. Bought it in a large. It was kind of too tight, so I got it in an extra large. Then I have the Gracie satin maxi dress. I bought it in a large first time. Now it's an extra large. And the color is black. And then lastly, I bought the Barely Know Me one shoulder midi dress. Originally in a large. Now I have it in an extra large. And it's in black. So let's start with the Barely Know Me one shoulder midi dress. And I'll be back to let you know how it fits. Okay, first off, right off the bat, it's a much better fit. This is what it's looking like. Side, back, other side. So I'm loving how this fits. And it's so cute. And I like the little ruching. Next, I'm gonna go try on the Gracie satin maxi dress in extra large. But this is really cute. So the Gracie satin maxi dress in black did not fit. Again, even though I bought it in the extra large. So the last option for the wedding is the first and last midi dress in royal blue. Okay, this is the last option for the wedding. This is the first and last dress. So let me know what you think I should wear for the wedding, this one or the black one, the Barely Know Me one shoulder midi dress. I really like this one. It's really cute, but let me know your thoughts. Which one should I wear for the wedding reception? Because that's essentially what I'm going to. Okay, this is the last dress. This is the Naydine sweater midi dress in magenta. Like I mentioned in the first video, I have a all pink brunch to go to. And so this is really cute, and I'm glad I went down to a medium because the large was way too big. But that is everything. I have to return one item. But let me know, should I do the blue or the black dress for the wedding reception? Bye.